I don't know if you guys can see it. There's about 20 quail right here. Oh my God. Look, I'm crawling on the road.
Oh my God, right there. Look at that. Look over there.
Look on the road.
Look at that.
Oh my God. Look at him cruising. No flight, all running.
No,
little bastards.
They weren't playing on us that much.
No, these
guys are. Oh, look, they're still going.
Oh my God.
Jeff has a tire. Let's see if there's any more coming out.
Mark, will you shoot him with a suppressor?
So we know this guy who lives over here, and I used to see him, like, every time I go there, Rick, I'd see a few of them there.
Look,
look
him right here. Look him right here.
Oh. Hey. Someone got a slingshot?
I know, I like dude.
How is that? They don't run here?
Look him running. Look him running.
Oh, yeah.
Little bastard.
They're not afraid of us in the truck.
He's cruising. Yeah, looks like a first-year bird. Look at him right in that bush right there.
Oh, yeah.
Look at
him. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at him bolt all across the desert.
Look at him.
The ground is moving.
Woo!
There's a monster rooster.
Nice.
We couldn't push him that way.
Nice.
Remember that thing I'd fucking whack through?
Oh, yeah, I did. Fuck.
I saved them once. It was so fucking hot one
day. Yeah, we almost died of
heat stroke.
Help!
I fucking get my
dude, we're laying underneath a tree.
Really?
That was during
dove
season.
It was bad. It was so humid. Oh. I almost overheated that day.
We definitely
did. It was bad. I had to come.
I was worried about Larry. I thought we were going to lose Larry, dude. He's got all kinds of health issues. He was just.
That's quail hunting or dove?
Dove. It was hot as fuck that year. Humid.
Yeah.
That was mosquitoes. You name it, dude.
Got it all.
In this field, see this all this where it starts to get thick.
Yeah,
me and Daryl and Dylan went out there.
Sucks. Thank you. First year bird, it looks like. Put him in misery, boys. Reference. Where did you go? Ground, ground. Two, three. Right in front of you. Three. Get him. Two went down. And that thick stuff in front of you. Two went down in that thick stuff. Should have taken that. Fuck. I should have. Wow. Fucker flushed behind me in the sun. I was like, ah, should have taken it. Come on, boys.